It's hard to believe, but you celebrated the 20th anniversary of the first Harry Potter?
20 years, yeah.
20 years ago, and that's incredible. Little baby. You had the big reunion, especially with your castmates. Did you get along like, oh, yeah, it's just like, yeah, nothing, like just like riding a bike? You're like, yeah, we know how to do this.
Yeah, it was kind of like we just kind of clicked straight back into it. I mean, it's been a long time. It's been 10 years since we wrapped the last movie, and, yeah, time has passed. I do feel like an old man now.
But you grew up, you grew up on the sets with those...
Yeah, that's the thing. It's kind of more than just 8 films. It's like it was our childhood.
Now you have a baby, a beautiful baby, and you're going to show her these movies one day and go, that's Dad.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I mean, I've already started showing her the trailers, and she has a wand and a Pez dispenser with my head on it.
She has a Pez dispenser with your head on it?
Yeah, we don't feed a Pez, but she has it.
So every time you pull Daddy's head back, candy comes out of his neck?
Out of my throat, yeah.
That's frightening, yeah.
It's kind of disturbing.
You can't do that.
She's going with it.